Hello, hello, hello. Welcome. Hello, Mr. Steffi, Mr. Runic. Hello, hello. That we do, that we do.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy and I can move in and pick you up.
Nice. Ugh. Okay, let's go kill some aliens. Uh-oh. That's a lot of dots. Oh, no. Oh shit. Stop shooting. There you go. I see. There you go. Yeah, hello, Joe Megan. Hello, hello. Why is he shooting three, dude? What the heck? We lost. Aw. Hello, Mr. Camper. Hello, hello, hello. Touched. I just waiting for my purse to fix my PC. Oh, I read about it a bit. Sucks, man. Oh, shoot. Like, where the hell do I have to go? It says go up. Where do I go up? Here, no. I'm in a bottomless pit. Kabloom, why? Oh, someone died for sure. Right, I'm up here. Now what? No. No. Oh, it's a... Is it a bridge? No, it's not. Man, these old games are confusing me. Something. Oh yes, I did. There we go.
Take that.
Oh shoot. Why is everyone dead, man? It took 2 seconds for everyone to die. It was a lot of marine, yeah. Oh shit, what the heck? Wow, I got eaten alive. Jeebus. Hello, Mr. Mel. Hello, hello. Welcome in, welcome in. Good thing I died. So it was here. Oh, okay. Damn, I'm blind.
Gear of reporting.
Oh, come on. Did he just shoot his own guy? Man. Man, I have to babysit him. Everyone just turned on me, like, instantly. Who thought zombies were gonna be fucking hard, dude? God damn it. I hate this. Boom. What a boom. Damn. Wow, one shot from nowhere. Okay, come here. Screw it. I'm out of here. How does that happen? It just barely got touched. Infinite spawns. Stop touching me. He was faking it. He's spawning from behind! That's not fair. Oh, he's still alive. Okay. Look at that. Furthest I've been. Go up. Seems like a new. Dude, what? Okay, you got fun. I need shotgun ammo, damn it. Uh-oh. Oh, okay.
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Wait, what?
343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
I wasn't even here.
Chief, I've lost your signal. Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
Dead. From the beginning. Ooh, cutscene. Oh! Achievement unlocked. Oh, an anonymous gifter.
An anonymous user gifted a tier 1 sub to the goodie 1.
Nice, thank you so much. Is it incoming though? If it's anonymous? The fuck is that? Ooh, hold on a second. Where's my shotgun? You fucking scam artist of a game. Hello, Arlops. Hello, hello. They're the flood, from what the game told me. Kablooey. Get these rascals. Thank you so much. Well, hello, sailor. Boom. And boom. Oh shit, I'm dying. Oh shit, no! Okay. That worked out, kinda. I lost my shotgun. No! Dude, where's my shotgun? No! God damn it. Aww. Oh well.
The
Yeet. How did that miss? How did that miss? Yeah, I think so. Good. No, come on. Give me that. There we go. Back to the shotgun. Kablooey. Kablooey. It's a good thing that is fucking stupid. First of 10? Are you kidding me? What are you, little flying thing?
Huzzle, you brought such ineffective weapons to combat the bug, despite the containment protocols.
What do you mean ineffective? Dude. Checkpoint level, nice.
The flood must not escape the installation. They consume all.
Consume these nuts.
You can see how the fire is
red. Oh, shoot. That's not good, 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 that's not good. Damn it! We're blasted.
You can see how the body is all of the
It would be fun if he didn't drop exposition on him in the middle of combat. God damn it.
You can see how the body's been transformed.
What is spawning behind me as well? Damn it. The shotgun. Okay, finally. Assault rifle. With a shotgun, with a shotgun. Checkpoint done, nice. Don't explode, buddy. Alright, shotgun. Oh boy, that's a lot of read. Can I get a little more nitro specific by multiple subs? No, yep. So I wasted my free nitro a few days ago somewhere else. Oh, you dummy. HP, nice. Oh, shoot! Super HP? Spawn behind me, that's fucking balls. God damn it. Can get on your end. I already gifted on my end. That's how I got them.
This information facilities are perfect.
Damn shotgun. Oh shit. Jesus fucking Christ, everyone's exploding! I got shot fund. Just a gift to my comfort. We're gonna come from gold. Well, yeah, true. Yeah, yeah. There was no one near me. Okay. Time for the next
this wave. Installation's research facilities are
checkpoint done, of course.
Perhaps we'll have time to see them later.
God damn, it's spawning behind me. Damn game. Nice, don't follow me that far. Yeah, okay. Boom, boom, boom. Damn it. Whew. Okay. Checkpoint done, nice. Holy cow. One lasered them already.
A plasma conduit breach in section 554 has disrupted power flow to a limited maintenance.
Whew. Ooh, a beam. Oh, it's a lift. The fuck? Oh! I didn't know that. Wait, it gets worse. Oh, thanks, game. Wow. Wow, it gets worse? Amazing, dude. Amazing. I didn't know we could change between graphics. Wow. And with the tab, no less. Oh, gotta be shitty. Some more drones, please.
Blood activity has caused a failure in the drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I've completed.
Come on. Oh, this looks like ass. Imagine playing this. Mantle is amazing. Objective survive, dude. What? How did I get that? What? Damn it! Stupid sentinels.
Sentinels
could use Why'd he stop shooting at the middle? He's not even dead yet. Does look different. Ooh. Is that a rocket launcher? Sound fun. Oh no. Oh fuck me. It's raining, man. Laughing at me. It's the same damn hole we do. Good app. Basically, I have to double tap each time. Okay. Oh, come on. Wow. Looks plain. That didn't even touch me, dude. What? What's gonna happen? Come on. He wants me to lose. What do you mean? Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Hide behind me as well. Gotta be shitting me, dude. fucker did you come from? No, don't. Bye. Oh my god. What the fuck just happened? I got exploded instantly. I'm on 1 HP literally. That didn't even touch me. Dude, why more? Spawn anymore. Please no more. Hey, we're an all-star, you gotta go shoot. Oh man. I ain't got time to bleed. How did he not explode instantly? Are we playing on controller? No, and I got rocket launched. Nope, I'm playing on keyboard. Interacting with chat, yeah, imagine. Maybe I wouldn't die if they wouldn't spawn every 2 seconds behind me. Maybe. Dude. What? Okay, he's dead. At least that's good. Whee! Catch. Oh. Jeez, I jumped right into it! Oh my fucking god. I jumped right into it. Oh. What if I do this? Everyone spawn. Missed the melee. Ugh. Dumbasses. How did you not spawn? What? FK. All right. Have fun, man. Bonk. It actually doesn't explode him. You're kidding me. A direct grenade hit doesn't kill the boom boom. I was nowhere near close. God fucking damn. Same area 15 times. Just because of one rocket launcher. Some co-op backup. Nah, I'll be fine. I'll just do this. Just run, dude. Checkpoint done, there we go. Easy. Just let them despawn. Oh, I'm on the left of them now. Bye, losers. There we go. Easy as pie. But I want to ride the elevator. Uh oh. Who's gonna spawn? Boy, was that hard, right? Just run. Oh. Now I get the fucking surveyors.
I would conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access.
Oh, supplies. There you go. It's time for the same tunnel. The same right turn. How do they wake up and I don't? Room? Where did that nade come from? No, that's not gonna be fun. Oh, good. Just bum rush him. Nah, that's my new strategy. Just go. Oh, hold your position, of course. Well, that's not good. Oh shit! Are you kidding me? Ugh. I love it. Achievement after I died. I don't even need to shoot. Stupid rocket launcher. Stupid dummy. Yeah. Checkpoint done. Why are the checkpoints so random? There we go.
study.
Where are my sentinels, man? Oh shit. Oh, the soul! Let's go. Stop humming.
The installation was specifically built to study and contain the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived.
And everyone's gonna spawn. Yep. It's the same exact color. Run away. Get skidded out.
Security lock. Wait here.
Oh no. Oh, come on. I instantly knew that. Oh, fuck me. I got eaten alive. Boy. Oh, this is not gonna be fun at all. Someone died. How do you spawn more shooters, dammit? Thankfully, I didn't jump on myself. Damn it!
I will deactivate the security lock. Wait here.
At least it's not like 2 minutes before. Oh fuck, I missed. I missed so bad. I still hit something. Shoot something, damn. Serious mode. Where did that explosion come from? God damn. My security lock, man. How am I instantly in zero armor, dammit? Wow. Getting clipped midair. Yeah, deactivate these. Oh, there's sacred HP here, of course. Oh shit! No! Damn it! Damn it! If I just head out here. Oh wow. I'm instantly dead. Playing Left 4 Dead all over again. Dude, why is this working? Seriously, why is this working? What the heck? Not even working, it worked. The fuck? Well, this was bullshit. Dude, shoot the sentinels, what do you mean? What are you shooting me for? Whoop you go. For tools, guns, keys to super weapons, gear of reporting. Nice. Okay, I'll take this. Ah! Every time. Again with the tunnel. Ooh, we go left now. Imagine that. There we go. Left again. Oh. Go away. Uh-huh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me again? Where's my shotgun? Game, shotgun, please. Shotgun. On delivery. On demand, baby. That's a nice pile of corpses. There you go. Didn't even need a medkit. Didn't even need a medkit. And who's gonna spawn? Oh fuck, everyone. And they suck. Just gonna run.
The flood are already hard at work preparing your vessel. It's perishing.
Oh, that's not good. Fuck me! Wow. I got yeeted out. Alright, you plebs can spawn. I don't care. Don't even care. Wow, they just jumped through. Wow. Nice. Holy cow, I just got wrecked by 3 shotgun blasts in half a second. Shooting me. Nope. Okay. All right. That worked out. For a second. Needles, damn it! Ah. Where the hell am I? Look how far away he is. Cover the index, okay. Can I just brute force it? Can I just run? Like, I think I should be able to. Oops, I'm done. Just check nades at the right directions, right? And I'm free to go. Louie. There we go.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor.
Hold on a minute. I was already floating.
You may now retrieve the index.
Click. Looks like a shampoo bottle.
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic will render you vulnerable to infection. And as possible, to go to the next flood. Please reach the control room and activate the installation.
Yay.
The flood is spreading. We must hurry.
No kidding.
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential factor.
Complete the library.
Wrong.
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
Wait, are we in the control room?
Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Reclaimer. Click. And nothing happened.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Oh, really?
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Huh?
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
Sod off.
I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death.
So wait.
And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Okay, Mr. Ball.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years.
Oh, that's far away.
This galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it?
Uh-oh.
Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
Get out, come on!
I will simply find another. I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Wow.
Look out.
Wow, my shield just evaporated, dude. Wait. The gun pointed at the head of the universe.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and
affect
a number
me.
Of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactor.
Everyone's killing each other. Okay, bye.
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlement and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site.
Damn it!
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlement and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Why is everyone killing each other and killing me at the same time?
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlement.
Stop talking.
To see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
What?
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlement. See if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Damn it!
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant.
Stop fucking talking.
Locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Wow, I still got bopped.
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlement and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Die. Die already, damn it! Checkpoint done, nice. Okay. And all of a sudden it's snowing. Damn it. Two seconds. And I died. Excuse me, damn it.
We need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing devices. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time.
Okay.
I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Can I get Ooh, hello. Hello. But that's the tough one. That sucks. Aww. How did you respawn? Die already, damn it. Oh, son of a bitch. Give me your rocket. Give me your weapon, damn it. Aw. Why is it snowing? I was here for like 2 seconds. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. There you go. Weapon, 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 weapon. Nice one. To the wall, dude. Boom. Boom. Where boom? Almost boom. Chop on the nice. I missed, didn't I? I didn't. Okay. Awesome. Got a tank. Anyway, better music.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Back from AFK, nice. Just in time to see me getting blown up.
Commandeer one of those banshees. We need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Damn it! Stupid tank.
Wait, we should come. commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Damn, stupid tank!
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Okay, that helped. Wait, you dodged the tank shot? Kidding me? How does that happen?
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Whoa! Don't shoot. Wow, I'm not gonna make it to Benchy, right?
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Tell me there's a rocket launcher here. There's a rocket launcher here, dude. Oh shoot, there's another one. And another one. Just die! Wait, still alive? What do you mean?
Good. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target.
All right, out of here. Stop. Meters. 35. Below.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator. But you'll need. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning.
Well,
the generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Good canyon B, what?
Generally.
What a boom.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
What the hell are you? But wait, there's more. The last one was trying to get my dick out of the wood chip, never mind how it got in, but I'm sure I'm not the one who's been there. It's true. Fortunately, it happened before, so I got my cap. It's blue now, though. What about the balls? Are they still there? Just leave, right? Look at that. That's how it looked before. Huh. Taking stuff to look tough. Huh.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
I exploded with the banshee. What a dummy. Yeah.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
Fucking bench blew up.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
I'm out of here. Stupid name. Wow, that was terrible. How does that grenade just pop up next to me? How are you still alive, dammit? Invisible bastards. Point done. Okay. Oh no, again. Wow, I have to have both weapons now. Oy, oy, oy. You survived? Both survived? Are you kidding me? Not go into the middle. And just leave quietly. Bye. I'm on your side. I'm on your side. I'm on your side. Check pistol wound. And exploded. Dumbass. Dumbass. How? Oh, he's invisible. Right, that's... Okay, huge battle. I think I'll have enough for today. I'll be back tomorrow. Maybe with Uni, maybe some Halo. I don't know. But I have to get ready for work. Imagine that evening shift. I'm not freaking sad to be. Yikes. GG, yep. Well, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.